Prince Bernhard, Princess Juliana, and their children assemble at The Hague to welcome an illustrious visitor, Mrs. Eleanor Roosevelt, as she arrives from Brussels. She's honored by the Dutch Women's Committee and presented with an old-fashioned cream jug and ladle. The University of Utrecht's Vice Chancellor escorts Mrs. Roosevelt as she is again a guest of honor in the presence of Holland's great, including Queen Wilhelmina. Holland, home of the former First Lady's forebears, bestows yet another honor as she receives an honorary doctor's degree from the country's oldest college. Mrs. Roosevelt, ambassadress without portfolio, carries the message of the Marshall Plan wherever she travels in Europe.